So that's what happened to Horus, huh? Sorry, Henry. Welcome back, Dark Souls fans, to another episode of Let's Die Horribly in Dark Souls 3. I decided to check out a couple things off the beaten path, just sort of randomly. And I remembered Smoldering Lake, I had that ballista I wanted to take care of, and then I decided, no, I'll try to get rid of whatever, I don't know. Get rid of the ballista, and then went down here, and I remember there's all these bloodstains, so I thought, oh, what's... Is there anything new here? And, well, the Titanite Lizard came back, which is interesting, and then there was also Horus, which was kind of sad. That explains the bloodstains, though. And the losing sanity message, and a lot of stuff in this area, in this little, small section of the area. Oh, well. I mean, if I meet Henri again, I probably won't tell him, just because I think that might cripple him completely, like, might just cause him to go insane himself. Go hollow. I don't really want Henri to do that. Apparently I need to marry him or something. So, yeah. Might as well not make him go insane. And yeah, that ballista is off. Can you even see it? Oh, you can barely see it anyway. Actually, it's not even in frame. I think it's covered by something. Oh well. Anyhow. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's right in the middle of the frame. It's kind of blurred, but yeah. Anyway, that's the ballista. It's off. Not that it really mattered to me much, but now it's off, so that's kind of nice. If I wanted to kill the crabs, the sandworms, which I have no real intention to do, but if I did, I'd be free to do so. There I go. Anyway. Kind of want to see if I can kill Night Slayer Tzorig. Even though Night Slayer Tzorig's a pain in the butt to kill. I really want to see if I can kill them. I mean, I just killed Horus, although Horus is easier, I think. I don't know, maybe not. I mean, my character's been upgraded a lot since I last played this area, since I was through this area. Last time I fought Tzorig, I actually didn't have... I don't even think I had the Wolf Knight Greatsword. I don't know if I'm gonna use it, though, but... Agh! Would you just... Oh, what the heck? You just had to be set up already, didn't you? Okay, you're dead. That's good. Get all the Titanite shards for what they're worth. And then... I'll cut to want to get to Tzorig. Okay, we're back. Hopefully I don't die. Probably will, knowing my luck. Oh, I didn't get one shot. That's new. Shoot, I thought you were shielding up. Nope, I'm never gonna do this. I'll keep trying, but I don't know which chance I have. Sort of backstab or shield break. Hey, a backstab! Awesome! Ah, stupid wall. Shit. What?! Oh, come on, I still got one shot?! The hell was that?! Still gonna take forever. Yeah, we're using the longsword for a while. I imagine at some point the devs will probably tweak the longsword to be less broken, but they haven't yet. Oh, Oh, that's where the jailbreaker key is useful. Well, according to the description, it's not that useful, but, you know, still theoretically useful. There we go. Where are my souls? No, this isn't the right spot. My souls aren't here. This is not right at all. Okay, where are my souls now? Oh, there they are, okay. Oh! That's how the shortcut's useful. Because then I'm able to get to this side and this staircase as quickly as possible. I wonder what the fog does. Oh, there's another one of you. Aye. What happens if I ember while I have low health? Okay, it increases how high it will recover to, but it doesn't recover it all the way. Recovery is just time. That was easy. What's this? Another simple gem. There's a lot of these things, and no way to infuse them. Okay, well, I guess this, we know where these things came from. Sheesh. Darn you, Titanite Lizard! Ah, and I had to disappear too. Aye. Always go for the long sword, it's faster. Man, what the heck is in these dungeons anyway? It's really weird stuff. Homer Bone. Dash required? Yeah, right. Nice try fooling me there, but wow, that's okay. Probably should actually point out that's the dungeon, and that's. Wait a sec. Is that the kiln of the first flame? No, something like. Wait a. Well, I don't know. That reminds me more of that big thing in the Crown of the Sunken King DLC. Man, Irithyll is just the DLC remix. Like, I have a Crown of the Sunken King area here. Well, mix a Crown of the Sunken King and Tower of Latria from Demon Souls. And then you have up there the Ivory King. And I guess Crown of the Iron King had the Fume Knight sword that I fought with Knight Slayer Zorig, but that's not quite the same. Aye. This game, I mean, it's, okay, so we've gone from Dark Souls 1 references to Dark Souls 2 references. Interesting. Now I kill you. Just thought I'd let you know that before I actually do so. Reduces the surprise. You know, I feel like that's a bit of a small mercy I can do. Let you know, I'm going to kill you, and then I kill you. Then you know I'm honest. Ah. Of course it doesn't. Well, is there anything else to explore here before I go? Because I feel like there's not. I feel like there's not a whole lot here other than what I've already seen. And what I've seen didn't really show me much. Well, I guess there's here. Like, I can go from here down to here. Potentially down to there. But I think I'm gonna go back and then come down here again. After I level up. So I'll cut to that And well, I'll be back when I'm back here. Oh, Titanite scale. Nice. I just need one more of those and I can upgrade this whole thing. It's Wolf's Night Greatsword. Also, yeah, welcome back. We're back. I guess, kind of. I actually wanted to go further down. But I got a Titanite scale, and that's cool. I think all things considered, I do kind of prefer Aldrich's Sapphire. I really think about it, like... FP is just so much more efficient, and it has more uses. HP is nice, but I don't get a whole lot from Ring of the Evil Eye. Nor from Ponta's Left Eye, or even together. Huh. Ow. Like, I'm not even gonna be able to recover the health from one crossbow bolt by killing all these enemies. Whereas, if I backstabbed one of them using Ultra Sapphire, I would have had quite a lot more. Actually, come to think of it, with Ultra Sapphire, I can make a choice here. Worse magic, a little bit worse. No, I'll go with these. Okay. But yeah, with Ultra Sapphire, yeah, I need to backstab or shield break and then stab. But I'd get a lot more out of FP than I do HP. I mean, about from a tiny little amount of FP compared to a tiny little amount of FP. Yes, yes, there is. I apparently cannot stagger. Whoa, that was close. Apparently I can stagger, okay. What did you have? Yeah, an Estus Shard. Nice. That was worth it. All right, what's next? More of these. Ah. And as mentioned, I did upgrade my crossbow, so it's a touch more powerful. I prioritize upgrading the crossbow. Ow. Oh! These guys from the Undead Settlement! Ow. Ah, stupid collision box. Yeah, the hell? Would you stop? Yeah, I prioritize upgrading the crossbow because I can't scale with it. Like, there's no scaling that it has. Ha! Slight FP recovery. That didn't kill. Oh, I've got enough to heal. Perfect. See what I mean? Small amount of FP goes a long way. And now I can open up this door to bring me... Oh, to another giant. Okay. Don't really want to deal with him right now. I imagine I probably could, but I also feel like maybe there's something that I could get that doesn't involve killing them. Nope, they're blocking the path. Okay, well, we'll think about it. I think there's other paths I might want to look at first. Man, it really doesn't help your reputation when you carry shit all over you. But then again, I guess I can't talk because, well, you know what? Kind of keep picking it up myself. Actually, I haven't found an area where that's really necessary. Like, it was used in Blighttown where it was really useful because you basically would get toxic really hard But if you use that, you got a much less strong toxic. Now this is... souls are always the same. Alright. You need to acquire a large amount of souls, let there be... Why do they keep saying that? Well, that's a one-way trip, so I don't want to take that right now. What do I have for Estus right now? I have... 8 Estus. It's not terrible. I'm gonna drink the Ashen, though. I did notice quite a few times I get Estus, and if I get Estus, I get both normal and Ashen Estus. So it's worth it to use the Ashen Estus when I still want to have it, rather than trying to do the FP stab, or FP backstab. Okay, how... ow. Sorry, Giant. Didn't mean to hurt or piss you off. It's gonna take forever to kill. Why do I keep putting myself where I'm gonna get slammed by the fist? What? That didn't even touch me! Oh, come on! How the hell does that count as hitting me? Great, I don't remember how I got... oh, right, the super long path. Ugh. I'll skip the run back, as always. Kinda wish I'd opened a shortcut with that, though. Oh, shit. Okay, never mind. I'm actually not gonna skip the run back, because we have a new area. Stuff get any worse? Give me my stamina back! I have so little stamina. I have so little stamina. Like, I think 130 would be plenty, but apparently no, it's not. With the Chloranthi ring on top of that. That's 12,000 souls, I'm not gonna get back easily. Well, isn't this where the maggoty assholes were? Life 682, 129 stamina. Hey! I finally got it! I finally got the sorcerer hat! Yeah! I got my hat! Don't have... although it's not quite the same kind of... eh, it's close enough. Oh, but it doesn't show my bun. I don't have the hat on, you can see... oh, actually, the bun hairstyle in this game isn't as... nice as it used to be. Of course, I have to work out weight. So right now, my defense is much higher. Absorption's a little bit higher. What's the... actually, a lot of things. What's the description of this thing? A traditional attire worn by sorcerers of the Vinheim Dragon School. Long ago, sorcerers were said to always dress properly, even while on distant journeys of discovery, even before such journeys were established curriculum. Okay. Fairly light. Bit of extra defense, a lot of extra magic, fire, and etc. defense, so that's good. Okay, Dragon Gauntlets could work. Dragon Gauntlets seem to be probably the best option for the waves, although I'm curious if I could change this at all. That wouldn't... no. No. No real weight shift that would make a good choice. Okay. So, I have my hat. It does have a bit of a different look than the other one. The other one, it was kind of backwards to this, and it didn't look quite as Soviet. I didn't quite look like a commissar. Ah, not happy. What the hell? Stagger out, will you? Come on, I need you to stagger. What's wrong with you? Why are you not staggering? I'm supposed to combo you to death if you don't stagger. Darn, that's annoying. Well, let's put on the torch and get rid of the bleed effect. Oh, great magic shield. That's actually a miracle. Or it isn't? Oh, it's a sorcery. Oh, only sorcerer swordsmen with special duties are permitted the use of this spell, which temporarily grants even the smallest of shields fortitude more akin to that of a great shield. So it improves your shield. Oh, it's great magic barrier I'm thinking of. That's the thing I'm thinking of, where you basically have it, and it's a miracle that improves your magic defense. Hey. Alright, so what else is down here in this new path? Poison gas. Oh! Wait. No, this is a different. Ugh, I don't need you doing this to me! If I can hit them with the tip of the sword, then I don't get damaged. Ah, I didn't space it right. Of course, now I'm too close. So I still take damage. Can this one open? Oh, come on! Why would I ever come back here? What would ever prompt me to come back here? Yeah, I get it. Okay, you can get away with that message now. Okay, poison gas ahead. Well, we're getting a lot of souls at least. That's not bad. And I guess actually, no, there's a staircase from the starting area, so I guess it's not as terrible as I thought. Be wary of losing sanity. Is there another hollowed person that comes out there? Presumably. I can backstab them! Yes! It means I get another heal. Awesome. I won't use it right now since I don't have anything to really heal. Alright, so this part again. We're gonna stab. We're gonna drop on one. Drop on one, slash the other to death. And then slash the other to. Oh, what the hell? Why can I not hit you? What is going on? Why am I not hitting you? Why didn't my swing work? The hell? Stupid game. These enemies were easy. I'm gonna pain in the butt. It's like one at a time is okay. But yeah, once they get into groups, I don't know how to properly deal with them. I just get hit. And then I'm screwed. Because, I mean, who cares about defense when they're literally draining your max HP? All right, I'm gonna want to heal up, actually, now that I think about it. Because there's a giant here. Oh, there's a titanite lizard. Well, hopefully this giant does not respawn, so I can deal with it in due time. Ah, I thought it was far enough away. Oh, wow. Would not want to deal with this as a melee character. Yeah, that's the attack that killed me last time. Aye, these giants are annoying. I don't know why I'm locking on or letting myself be in the outside area when that's death. Sweep. Oh, headshots deal a lot of damage, wow. Ah, of course. Stupid overly large hitbox. At least headshots reduce the tedium. Okay, it has its own drop. I'm gonna have to pick up when I get to it, but cleared the path at least. It's a little bit of another crestfallen knight. No jumping ahead. I think there's a spell that gets that reduces the fall damage you take from falling. But that's a spell, not a miracle. So nothing for me. How am I doing for health? I'm doing okay for health. Not doing great for magic though. Oh, I can't backstab rats, right. Okay, I think I already have one of these pickaxes. No, I don't. Tool used by a miner for digging up earth, not intended for use in battle. Yet the strong downward swing of the tool once shattered large boulders and easily punctures weaker armor. Oh, and you can boost your stamina recovery speed using its skill. That's kind of neat. Oh, shit, no! Oh wow, not dead. Okay, now I'm dead!
Shit, why did I get a heal?
Arrgh! As usual, I'll skip the run back. Okay. Welcome back, Dark Souls fans. I just wanted to point out another thing. I never actually read up Chunks, I don't think. Few records of Chunks exist, and once one is discovered in Lothric, the race to locate legendary slabs began. But there have been no reports of success. So yeah, that's everything for plus 7 to plus 9, and then slabs are plus 10. Presumably plus max to everything. Like, whatever uses slabs, it just maxes any weapon out. What have you got? Soul of an Unknown Traveler, okay. Alright, got my souls back. Although now that I know I could theoretically just drop down there, provided I have enough HP. Actually, it's a good time to check if it's percentage based or based off of distance. I'll refill this, why not, but... It is apparently based off distance. It's not percentage-based, it's an absolute value. And I need to heal up. Ow. Shit! Darn it! So many rats. Ah, I'm out of stamina. Okay. Okay, it's all the rats. Now what's the treasure? Large titanite shard. Thank you. Profaned flame. Oh, it was a pyromancy the whole time. Profaned flame. Pyromancy deriving from the profaned flame. Engulfs foes at range and burns them to ash. Oh, for crying out loud! What the hell? I thought you were all dead! I'm trying to read stuff here. You done? Okay, I gotta start over. Where are you guys coming from? Oh, seriously? There's just an infinite supply of these things? Of course, another mimic. Coming up the stairs. All right. Oh. Okay, can I continue? Or was I? The profaned capital was consumed by fire after Yorm the Giant became a Lord of Cinder. The fire, born of the sky, is said to have incinerated naught but human flesh. I wonder what spell that is. Yeah, that's a mimic. Yes, yes it is. I got plenty of Estus flasks. Mind you, that's not usually the problem. Usually the problem is that I fail to get out of the way of a bite attack or something in time. What?! So I'm not going down there with that ember up, and I don't really want to waste another ember. Well, using embers always feels like a waste, because eventually you die, and it feels like it was a waste to have used the ember in the first place. Stupid... Jerg. Rats used to be trivial. What's this? What is... crap. Oh, great. And two of these now giant rats. Oh, that's actually not as... they're about as bad as giant rats have always been, so... at least that's okay. More dung pies, for what it's worth. I think this is not a shortcut, is it? No, this is something new. But I don't care about that, because that's not where my souls are. More basilisks. Where are the basilisks? I hear basilisks. I know you're there. Where are they? And that one is not a mimic. The other one is a mimic. But I have another mimic I need to kill. Oh, there they are. Shot with a bolt for good measure. Why not? So wait, where did they come from? They came from up there? Oh, I see. There's a hole in the ceiling. Well, I already have a mimic I need to deal with, so I'm not going to deal with two. Actually, wait, what am I doing? I'm not going to kill the mimic right now because I don't want to risk it. That would be kind of dumb. At this point, I need to make sure I don't die before getting my souls back. But I do want the item. Yes, yes, I get it. What's the item? Dark Clutch Ring. Okay, that wouldn't have really been worth it. That's just reduce physical defense in order to increase dark damage. I don't deal dark damage, so that does me no good. Is there an illusory wall or something around here? Something down here? I don't know. I guess I need to do the thing I did last time and ember up and then drop. Maybe if I went through there, dropping would not be necessary. Just thinking, maybe what it is that it's not dropping that I need to do. It's that if I go around, then I come out that door, and then I can go up where I was. Where did I go? Or was this the path I took to get to the mimic? Oh, it was the path. Okay, never mind. This is not... Are you... What do you have? Dragon Slayer Lightning Arrow. Not bad. Okay, 31k souls. Don't want to die to endless rats, but I am curious what's through here. Oh, an elevator. See yas! I'm guessing an elevator that... Oh, wait. What's that? An elevator with a platform. That's always curious. So presumably this is a shortcut back to... Oh, nice! A bonfire! That's a good place to have a bonfire. Oh, wait. Yeah, this is the opening bonfire. Okay! That was... really fortuitous. So what's... So there was a platform here, right? No. Oh! I see... Ow. I see how this works. Okay. It's that you'd have to drop down here in a gutter style in order to be able to get down here, and I took the really dangerous but ultimately profitable way of getting down to this pit. But where does it lead besides more rats? Well, nowhere that I can tell is particularly productive, so yeah. Ah! At least some of the rats decided to make like Disney lemmings and fall off a cliff. Ah, that's no use. Okay, well, you know, I'm just gonna end the episode back at the bonfire and then level up, and then that'll be that. So, yeah. Hey, the rats are doing a cheerleader pose! Alright. So, bonfire. Yeah. Alright, so, thanks for watching. I realize this is a very, very salty episode. Okay, it was beyond salty. I was straight up angry. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next one.